All right, and what you're going to do is going to search for ads.google. Now, ads.google is basically a site, a platform for you to run ads on Google. But what we're going to do is we're going to actually abuse the system and use it for keyword research. So I'm going to sign in to one of my empty accounts. So to show you how this is done, all right, I'm going to sign in to one of my accounts here. Please don't copy my numbers here. Okay, so once you are inside Google Ads Management, you basically want to go into this thing called Tools and Settings on your right-hand corner and go into Keyword Planner. You see that here? All right, so go from Keyword Planner. This is free, by the way, yeah? And what you can do is you can start doing keyword research immediately. So for example, let's say I want to find out different types of keywords regarding learning how to play guitar. All right, so I can put in something like guitar tips, okay? And you can set and see if you want to search it within Malaysia or within the whole world. For this case, I'm gonna leave it to Malaysia, for example, all right? And then click on get results, that's it. Once you do this, you'll see a wealth of keywords that you can actually choose from. So for example, we know that this keyword called guitar tips for beginners, the whole exact keyword, has around 10 to 100 monthly searches a month. Okay, competition is low. Not many people are competing for this keyword. And you can find different types of keyword, right? So now we know that these are keywords that people are searching for on Google. Now with this information, we can then, create content to rank for, if you get what I mean. So this is one way to do keyword research. And you can find a lot of different kinds of keywords here, zoom down into them, and choose the keyword that you want. All right? Now, what we're looking for here is to look for a keyword with a lot of searches every month and a keyword that has low competition. So you can actually beat the competition by ranking above your competitors in the market. Okay? So this is one way of doing it. Now, try Keyword Planner. Keyword Planner is free to use. It's also it's pretty simple. Now, another thing I want to mention as well is that you can actually, instead of putting in the keyword to start with, you can also use a domain to start searching. So for example, let's say we want to find out Lazada, right? Lazada.com.mine. And let's say Lazada.com.mine is my competitor, and we want to find out what kind of keywords that Lazada are using to rank for their site. What we can do is we can use Lazada's domain here. Start with website. So start with website and basically just put in lazada.com.mine and get results, right? So now Google will actually tell you, or Keyword Planner will tell you, the type of keywords that lazada.com.mine is using to rank their website. All right, so these are all the keywords you can find, and this will give you some ideas to choosing keywords for your website. So that's one way. This is Keyword Planner inside google ads.com. Right, ads to google.com.